Hi, and welcome to Danimation's Digital Media Tips. In this episode, I'm going to show you how to sync your bookmarks, your passwords, and your web browsing across multiple PCs and even your Android smartphone. Now, this is a great new feature specific to Firefox 4 from Mozilla, which can be downloaded for free from their website and from the Android marketplace. It's incredibly easy to get started and set up, so I'm going to show you right now, and we'll be done in just a couple of minutes.
So begin with the browser on PC. Click the Firefox button in the top left and set up sync. Now you'll need to create a new account on Firefox's server. All you need for this is an email address and a password. Make sure your password's 10 characters long though, it doesn't like 8 character ones. Of course, agree to the terms and conditions, and you'll be issued a sync key. This key will be used later to add additional devices to your profile or recover your synchronization details should you need to. Capture code to fill out, and your setup's complete. So your first device and your account has been established. This first device needs a name, so let's call this one Edit Suite. And we're done. Okay, next device. Now you'll see that on the congratulation page, you can sync your Android device or your iPhone. We're just going to look at Android devices now. This is a Samsung Galaxy S, and I'm here in the Android marketplace, downloading Firefox for free. The download does take a while. It's quite an ambitious piece of software, but well worth it, I assure you. It's a very fast and an intuitive browser. So here it is installing. And now a prompt to sync up. Thank you, Firefox. And you'll see I'm being issued a 12 character code. This is a one-time use only code, which I then take back to the PC where I started this process. I go Firefox, options, sync, add a device. I enter that code again, click next, and device connected. So now I've got two devices talking. Let's see how that works. All right, now up here I've got four tabs that I want to retain and take with me to my mobile browsing experience. So it's time to synchronize. Now back on the mobile, I open a new tab, and you'll see in the top right here there's a desktop button. I click that, and hey presto, there are my four tabs waiting for me to access. And it really is as easy as that.
I have to hand it to Mozilla, they've done a great job with Firefox 4 and I'm well impressed, particularly with the sync feature. Now there's some other cool features too which I'll go into in a future tips episode. Now if you've got any suggestions of your own for future tips episodes, please leave me a comment below or over on my channel page, and maybe even become a subscriber. We'll see you next time.